it was a great honor for me to be in this film. And I've been doing this for 40 years, and of the films that I've made in the last 40 years, this one I think I'm most proud of. It's got balls, this movie, and it talks about real things. It moved me in places that I never expected to be moved. I know that Will Dickerson is a really talented director, and that's why I did the film. I've known him for years. I've seen his other work. When he asked me to do this movie, I said, absolutely, I'll do it. Not having any idea that it was going to turn out this way. So I'm just really, really happy to be in this movie.